That's my handsome guy.
Not bad. Not bad.
Oh, looking good.
Yeah, not bad.
Oh. That's the face I fell in love with.
Well, hello, handsome.
Oh, very strapping.
Immediately. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, God! I'll find who did this, and I'll get Sean back. I promise. Giant roaches? What the hell?
Thank you.
Nice. Coming back later for you.
service, and thank you for choosing Vault Tech.
to the world.
Well, besides our geranium still being the envy of Sanctuary Hills, I'm afraid things have been dreadfully dull around here.
Things will be so much more exciting with you and Miss...
They came into the vault.
Only Miss Rose's boy running around in his Halloween costume. More than a week. Ha ha, not like this family, sir.
They...
Sir, these things you're saying, these terrible...
Uh-huh.
It's been ages since we've had a proper family activity. Check...
Sean's...
It's worse than I thought.
Sure. Doesn't matter how long.
A bit over 210, actually, sir. Or give or take a little. For the Earth's rotation and some minor... That means you're two centuries late for...
Codsworth, you're acting...
Oh, sir, it's been just horrible. 2 centuries with no one to talk. I spent the first 10 years trying to keep the floors waxed, but nothing gets our nuclear fallout from vinyl wood. Nothing! And don't get me started about the futility of dusting a collapsed house. And the car! The car! How do you polish rust?
What do you know, Codsworth?
I'm afraid I don't know anything, sir. The bombs came...
Uh-huh.
I did find this hollow.
Uh-huh. Thank you, Codsworth.
You're welcome. Now,
right.
Shall we search the neighborhood together?
There's nothing left here.
Well, if you wish to venture to paths unknown, I will...
No. Little fingers away. There we go. Okay. Just say it. Right there. Yay! Hi, honey. Listen, I don't think that Sean and I need to tell you how great of a father you are. But we're going to anyway. Isn't that right? You are kind and loving. Funny. That's right. And patient. So patient. Patience of a saint, my mom used to say. Look, with Sean and us all being home together, it's been an amazing year. But even so, I know our best days are yet to come. There'll be changes, sure. Things we need to adjust to. You'll rejoin the civilian workforce, and I'll shake the dust off my law degree. But everything we do, no matter how hard, we do it for our family. Now, say goodbye, Sean. Bye-bye. Say bye-bye. Come on. Bye, honey. We love you.
Thank you.
nice. No way I could pick this. Thank you.
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself?
You want to come with me, pal?
Okay, then. Let's stick together.
Hey. How you doing, buddy? Hey.
If anyone could hear me, I need your help. I was passing through the old Belcher's cave when the roof collapsed on me. And my leg, it got pinned in the rubble and I can't move. Please, if anyone's out there, you've got to help me before the ferals. Oh God, I think that might be them. If anyone could hear me, I need...
Body aching, sore of heart. Geiger counters off the chart? Casdin Caravan's got the cure. Alternative medicine products that will fix you up for sure. Casdin.
Got it.
We're supposed to.
What are you, deaf? Somebody's out there shooting.
Ah! You are so dead!
Nothing there now. What do you think?
I don't know. Jump in the shadows.
Yeah, you're probably right. You gotta cut down on the jet, I guess.
This is...
I don't know who you are, but your time is impeccable. Preston Garvin, Commonwealth Minuteman.
God damn it.
Glad to help.
Well, if that's true, we could use some more goodwill. As you can see, we're in a bit of a mess here.
Nope. Who are these people?
Just folks looking for a new home, a fresh start. I've been with them since Quincy. Lexington looked good for a while, but the ghouls drove us out of there. A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday, there were 8. Now we're 5. It's just me, the Longs, Marcy and June. That's old Mama Murphy on the couch. And this here is Sturgis.
Hey.
You hear what I said?
Sorry. Sounds rough.
Thanks. It's good to meet someone who really cares. Anyway, we figured Concord would be a safe place to settle. Those raiders proved us wrong.
God damn it.
But, well, we do have one idea.
Better be a good one.
Sturgis, tell him.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school. Pre-war. You might have seen it. Well, looks like one of its passengers left behind a seriously sweet goodie. We're talking a full suit of Cherry T-45 power armor. Military issue.
That's some serious protection.
Oh, it gets better. Get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertebrate. Do that, and those raiders get an express ticket to hell. You dig?
Huh. Could work.
It'll work, provided we can reactivate the suit. It's totally out of juice. Probably has been for 100 years. It can be powered up again. But we're a bit stuck.
So, what's the solution?
What you'll need is an old pre-war FC, a standardized fusion core, your high-grade, long-term nuclear battery used by the military and some companies way back when. And we know right where to find one.
But we can't get to the damn thing. It's down in the basement, locked behind a security gate. Look, I fix stuff. I tinker. Bypassing security ain't exactly my forte. You could give it a shot.
Actually, I already grabbed the fusion core. We're set.
Well, all right. Maybe our luck's finally turning around. Once you jack the core into the power armor and grab that mini...
Bingo.
Ma'am.
More not what I expect a dog meat will find.
He's a good dog.
Oh, indeed. Dog meat.
You saw it?
It's the Chem's kid.
That's incredible.
I can see a bit of what was.
Uh-huh. What is it?
I'm sorry, kid.
You okay?
There are more of you. Right?
Excellent.
Personal log. United States Army Staff Sergeant Michael Daly. This past Saturday, October 23rd, while en route to West Stockbridge, a vertebrate crashed into the roof of this museum. Cause, EMP following nuclear detonation. Several, in fact. From the intel I've gathered, this was a global event. Co-pilot was killed on impact. Pilot died of his injuries a day later. Day after that, Flaherty and Kanawha were shot by some scared, desperate survivors. Then Przanski took off running. Haven't seen him since. Now, it's my turn to go AWOL, if that concept even applies anymore. My armor's fusion core is burned out, so I guess my soldiering days are done. I'm heading to Boston, on foot. To see if my sister survived all this. She's got an apartment on Boylston Street. This is Mike Daly, signing out. Good luck. And God bless America. Or what's left of it.
We got somebody up here! Not a lot of people could get past my boys. I'll give you that! Thank you.
Thank you. Take it easy, Mama. You okay?
Fine, Preston. Quit fussing.
That was a pretty...
You guys gonna be okay now?
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Listen, when we first met, you said you were glad to help.
Uh-huh. I'll take what I can get.
Spoken like a true merc. Well, if you ever feel like I could use someone like you...
All right, Garvey. I'm in.
Oh, that's wonderful.
Okay, I'm listening.
You're a man out of time, out of hope.
Right. I'm listening.
Look, kid, I know how I sound. Mm-hmm. But even I don't need the sight of the great green jewel.
That's vague.
Look, kid, I'm tired now. Maybe...
No, Mama Murphy, we talked about this. That junk. It's gonna kill you.
Shush, Preston. We're all gonna die eventually. We're gonna need the sight. And our new friend here, he's gonna need it too. Now let's get going. Sanctuary awaits.
All right, folks. Thanks to our friend here, it's safe to move out. We're heading for that place Mama Murphy knows about. Sanctuary. Not far.
She knows about it? You mean she had one of her visions while she was stoned out of her gourd? And now you want us to just head out on another wild chase? On no better plan than Mama Murphy saw it?
Hold on. Everybody just take it easy. We're all in this together, right? So, Marcy, got a better idea of what we should do next? Anybody? Well then, Sanctuary it is. Let's just hope it lives up to its name.
Come on, June, it's time to go.
Oh, okay.
Hey there.
I'm glad you decided to come with us. I should have listened to Mama Murphy all along. Pretty nice. I think we could settle down.
Sure. Yeah.
What do you mean? Before...
Mm-hmm. I lived here...
Damn. You say you were frozen.
My son.
Damn. I'm sorry. But no. I haven't run... Anyway, I am glad you're here. And I hope you don't mind. I've had word from a settlement asking for help. The only chance to start rebuilding the Minuteman is... The trouble is...
What kind of help did they...
Sounded like the usual. Great.
I'd be glad to help.
That's fantastic. By the way, if you want to help out around here...
Gave you the idea we're friends.
I'd like to trade some items.
Help out or get lost.
You ever seen one of those suckers before?
Oh, sure. Plenty. One time, I killed
a... Hey, Sturgis.
You willing to do some work?
What kind of help do you...
Well, for starters, we could use some real beds.
One bullet.
I'd be glad.
Okay. Just make sure we can sleep with a roof over our heads. There's a workbench over there you can use.
Just wanted to trade a few things.
One of these houses would be a good place to set up some beds.
Hey, Sturgis.
I like it. Having a place to sleep will improve everyone's spirits. What we need now is a...
I'm on it.
Great.
Hey, Sturgis.
I feel better already. Knowing we have a reliable...
Uh-huh.
I hope you don't mind me. If we're gonna settle...
What kind of crops are you...
It doesn't much matter.
Seems to be growing well.
You want my two caps? We should keep moving. Don't want to be pinned down when the raiders come.
Find a nice spot of ground and plant whatever you've got. Anything fresh will be a great change for us.